What is up, guys, and welcome to the video. This is gonna be something that I'm excited for, been excited for a while, and when they announced it, got super excited. Then they announced exclusivity, which is why it's a month later. But it's okay, because now I can play on whatever I want. So without further ado, let's get into it. Ooh, I'm excited.
It's the FNG, sir.
All right. Forgot it runs back through the COD 4 campaign. Now they also remastered COD 4. Just looking at this, it makes me want to kind of go back and play that too. For sure, let me know if anybody watching this would actually be interested in that, but oh man, I'm so excited to get into this. Now, I did play Call of Duty 4 back in the day, but I honestly didn't get too into Call of Duty until this game. This game kind of changed everything. I feel like it kind of honestly changed the industry. I mean, everybody bought this game. Oh, that was such a cool moment in that game too. But yeah, everybody bought this game. I mean, I went into school and everybody was like, bro, did you go? Did you get it? Nah, I didn't get it. But everybody else, I mean, we had people who skipped school. Their parents were like, yeah, that's okay. I was like, how are their parents going to let them do that? Wish my parents did that, but it is what it is.
Should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you. And pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it, too.
God, I love this game at the time.
You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new badge hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Alright. Oh, that sensitivity is crazy. Let's change that real fast.
Just fire from the hip. ship. He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down, you gotta aim down your sight. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Private, hit the target in the wood panel. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once.
Thought there'd be an interaction, but no. Just kind of did it automatically. All right.
Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit.
No problem, homie.
Shepard wants to see you run the course.
Run the course. I think I actually am gonna turn this down to one.
All right. Who wants to go first? Oh. Show me what you've learned so far.
I hope they keep releasing remastered versions. I know this has apparently been done for like 2 years, but I don't know.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Okay, good. So you already got your sidearm. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good. Now switch to your sidearm again.
Do I do it?
You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the camera. And don't miss.
Got him. If you know, you know. If you don't know, I don't know what you've been doing.
Welcome back to the pit.
All right.
General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op.
I didn't even know you could go in here before. Maybe you couldn't. You probably could though.
Alright, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras.
I feel like you could get other guns before. Like, okay, give me that,
okay, head on in.
And that, I think, is what I want.
I don't know why they don't put us in first.
Huh? Is that it? Why is it E? Hmm. I think I missed one.
Very impressive, man. You made that course your bitch. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team.
I think I'm gonna try that again. Oh, really? Oh, I'm missing one. Which one have I been missing? It had to have been before that, I guess. I don't know. Let's run it again.
You got a few
rough edges, though. Okay, head upstairs. One last time. I bet it's that one. Yeah, let's do veteran. I don't think that was my original plan, but we'll do it. Why not? Headed out. Oh, I think we go to that, like, bridge level now. I don't know. I think he just said bridge. I have a feeling. I still kind of remember, like, the order of everything. Like, the layout of how everything went.
Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends.
I remember never paying attention to any of these at all. Not in the least bit. Like, I'd skip through them as fast as I could. I probably had no idea what was even going on in the story at the time. Oh. Get up, Private Allen. Rangers lead the way. I feel like a general wouldn't be at a fight like this. Like, I could be wrong. I guess I don't really know how, like, military politics works, but I mean, I can't imagine there'd be a general here. Oh, stuck on the car. Oh, I died immediately. I can't believe I already died. That's embarrassing. Alright. I feel like I didn't have to use aim this high, like in the original game. Oh, I'm playing on veteran. That's why I died so quickly. Wow. Are you serious? I died twice? Oh my lord. Thee me out? There we go. Oh, I'm on a gun. I never realized that, like, the whole point of this was to build a bridge.
Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger?
That's what I'm talking about.
Be cool if I could knock that down. There were some rumors that the multiplayer was already finished, but as soon as this released, data miners went on there. They were like, hey, they've got the entire multiplayer in this game. There's menus, all kinds of stuff. That's crazy. It's unfortunate. Oh! Oh no. Oh. Oh god. This does look pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Like the I guess compared to the PC version of the original, it's not like amazing, but I mean, just like, I don't know. The lighting alone, super nice compared to how it used to be. I didn't even see them. Oh! Maybe veteran wasn't the choice. Keep forgetting that I'm on it. Oh, no. What is that? Three deaths in part one? See if this works. Oh. Roll out. Oh, as a teammate. Why is he not dead? Oh my word. Couldn't even see him. Couldn't even see him. Oh my word. I didn't realize Veteran was going to be like this. I don't think I've ever even played Veteran in a Call of Duty game. You know what though? I don't remember Hardened even being like an option. Yeah, I can't even see him. Let's go save our homies. Oh! He shoot me through the wall? Oh my god. Okay. Let's do this slowly, I guess. He had to have shot me through the wall there. Oh, oh, oh. Why are there so many? I mean, I can't even see people. They're shooting me. I don't think I've ever had a try like this in a Call of Duty game on the campaign. What's up, guys? See, again, what? I feel like he wouldn't be here. Game looks really good. They did a great job with that. I don't even know who developed it. I really don't. Whether it was Raven, I'm sure Beeznox had something to do with it, or whatever they're called. They have something to do with like everything nowadays. I feel like with every Call of Duty game, I see that come up at the beginning.
like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder.
Hmm.
Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Oh, I love this level. It's so cool. Oh, it looks so good. So good.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
Man. All right. Lower difficulty. Hardened. That's going to be a good difficulty. I still want to enjoy this game. And I feel like peeking around corners in the Call of Duty campaign probably isn't the best way to enjoy it. Yeah, this is really making me want to play Modern Warfare Remastered. Because I never did play the campaign. Played the multiplayer a bit. Not the campaign. I think I have to hold down the last one that I used. Oh. I remember that. I think I'll fall down at some point here pretty soon. I don't know. No. This right here, favorite pistol in this game. 100%.
You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me.
What's up?
Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One.
I want the M21. I feel like the sneaking levels in Call of Duty are just the best levels in any campaign. I mean, look at All Ghillied Up from COD 4. The one on Chernobyl. That's such a good mission. And it's mostly sneaking. I mean, they're just so cool. Like, remembering back to this game, I feel like this is the level that everyone remembers, including me. Because, like, I feel like this was in the promos for the game. Like, this level was.
Storm's brewing up. Let's split up. I'll use the thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard.
So yes, sir. Oh, that was cool.
Nice one.
I don't remember if that was in the original game. That was weird. Scoop by that truck. I don't even want to get near that. I really don't. Oh no. I messed it all up. Oh yeah, I messed it up. Dang it. All right. Let's actually stay out of sight this time. Truck just went by. God, this looks so good compared to back in the day. Sounds so close. Well, where am I supposed to go, homie? I'm here. All right. I go now? I think I can get away with a little sprinting. Ooh.
Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be BMPs. I'd avoid that area. That BMP's got thermal sights. Get the hell out of there.
I'm working on it. Uh-oh.
Roach, I'm waiting behind the hangars at the southwest corner of the runway.
Oh, how am I supposed to get over there? I guess I gotta go around here. Here we go. Alright. Oh, I remember this. Yeah, this is cool.
Take a scenic, eh? Let's go.
I did not. That was rude. That looked so cool in like 2009 when this game came out. Like, holy crap, that looked so cool. I remember that vividly. Although, this definitely looked different. And he like leaked blood all over this entire thing. Just remembering it. Alright.
Roach, I've been compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire. Roach, go to plan B.
Oh, yeah. Alright. Man, I wish they came out with the multiplayer for this game. I would love that. Oh, okay, okay. I'm going. Don't get so mad. I'm here. What do you want? Can we ride this yet? Oh. That's a lot of enemies. When they remaster games, I wonder if they just use the base game and kind of upscale everything, or actually completely remake the game from scratch. Pretty sure I shot him, but... What if I wanted that one? Huh? Alright. Oh, this was so cool. God, I love this game. Especially back in like 2009, this part was so cool. Oh. Alright, one, thought he was an enemy. Two, didn't realize that would kill me. And I did it again. Oh my god. The exact same thing. Alright. Why is he going so slow? I guess I'll go this way. Oh. Yeah. Oh, that was so awesome. And just like that, we're out. Alright. I think that's a good place to stop part one. This is awesome. This game looks so good compared to what it used to look like back in the day, but that'll be it. I'll talk to you guys in the next part. Are we dreaming?